how to assemble and use the Ronin-SC Phone Holder. The Ronin-SC Phone Holder can mount onto the camera's hot shoe to use an attached mobile device for ActiveTrack 3.0 in the Ronin app. Loosen the knob and remove the lower part of the phone holder. Mount the camera to Ronin-SC and the phone holder to the camera's hot shoe and tighten. Insert the mobile device horizontally, with its lens as close as possible to the camera's lens. Loosen the knob on the side of the phone holder and adjust the pitch angle, and tilt the mobile device until the frames of both are as similar as possible. Tighten the knob. Adjust the mobile device's angle before balancing. The Ronin-SC phone holder can mount onto the side of the gimbal on the RSA port to use an attached mobile device as a monitor via Wi-Fi image transmission. Align the screw of the phone holder's mounting unit with the M4 screw hole on the RSA port on the side of the gimbal and tighten. Align the screw of the phone holder's mounting knob with the M4 screw hole on the phone holder and tighten. Rotate the phone holder 90 degrees and pull the two ends of the support to ensure the mobile device is properly fixed to the support. The Ronin-SC phone holder can mount onto a tripod to use an attached mobile device for more precise control via Force Mobile in the Ronin app, letting the gimbal follow the mobile device's movements. Attach the camera riser to the quick mounting plate of the tripod and tighten the screw. Align the screw of the phone holder's bottom with the M4 screw holes on the camera riser and tighten. Then, mount the quick mounting plate to the tripod. Hold the two ends of the phone holder's support to ensure the mobile device is properly fixed. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.